The day was going great.
Then we found some broken bolts. We're working on this D7, putting a new undercarriage on it. We found a couple broken bolts in the bottom roller. Now we're getting them out. Yesterday we drilled on these bolts for 6 hours. I had a hell of a time with them, so we're gonna get the welder out here to let him get them out.
We're gonna try out these UniWeld 1235 rods. A lot of guys here have tried this and had pretty good luck. We're hoping today that this is definitely gonna take care of our problems underneath this D7.
Best part about this whole ordeal is these bolts are broken underneath the machine.
We're gonna go in, we're gonna clean our base metal. We're gonna take a grinder, clean all that slag off there, all that rust. We're gonna strike an arc and get the electrode warmed up, and then we're gonna go straight to work. And start the center of it, just kind of fill it all the way out and bring it down, and then weld a washer on top of it. We're gonna take a nut and tack it on each side and then fill from the washer in through the inside of that nut, and we'll be backing that bolt out.
Nope. Well, it didn't work, so I guess we're gonna torch them out now.
Each machine brings along a new challenge. We've left these bolts to be torched out as a last-ditch effort. You know, if we get in there and we start torching them out and cut the threads out, we've got to start completely over.
That pad's like a pillow.
He's just cheating some fire here, don't worry about it.
Luckily, we saved our threads, and we're gonna be able to get some new bolts and go ahead and finish cleaning up and re-tap.
You're in the wrong hole, Jimmy. Getting ready to run the bolt up, isn't it?
Pretty good times.
Good to go.
Started as something so small as changing some rollers and tracks, turned into broken bolts and drilling them out, welding them out, torching them out, whatever it takes. This machine has to go out on rent. We've got to get it done.
If you need any construction equipment, dozers, loaders, backhoes, excavators, come to NewmanTractor.com.